Hello, I am the Canadian artist. I am going to talk about my art. I promote my art. First, I start with abstract paintings. They say abstract is everything that is non-figurative. Others claim that even the cubist or constructivist, minimalist, expressionist, impressionist, everything belongs to this field of the abstract. With my painting, I start with the minimalist. Minimalist, as the name suggests, contains minimal paintings and minimal lines. As you can see here, the lines here, a few lines there, and it's going upward, and perhaps they meet in infinity. Continue with the minimalist composition, curvy lines in a simple background. Different kind of color combinations. It could be turn any direction. That is why abstract painting is interesting. Any which way you want to turn it is good. We are getting away from the minimalist composition and start with the constructivist. The constructivist, this series of paintings based on a matrix element. The matrix, different kind of colors placed over each other. The fields are placed over each other. You can see this one, for example, could be interchangeable if I bring this to the other side. Has the same effect or different effect. You decide. Three pictures together, but you can make it two. For example, if you remove the center, then you can bring this together. In a modern composition, any which way you want to pair them is good. Starting with the minimalist, if you add more element, then it is not minimalist anymore. They become something else. Abstract expressionist, one picture, and you can do a pair. You can look at this way or the other way around. The signature is on the bottom. If you change it some other direction, it is possible, but the signature usually tells which way the painting should be. Not necessarily. The viewer decides for himself or herself. Abstract expressionist paintings, you can also change any which way you like. Either you use it as a single item, or change left and right, or if you use it individually, you can have it this way or the other way. Abstract expressionist, it used to be three pictures, two already sold. Now the two were paired also, and the three were paired, the triptych. You can turn this one any which way you like also, whether the cubes on the bottom or the swirling composition on the top, it does not matter. Not much information, but if you come closer to the picture, then you see some details which is it could be interesting to the viewer. This is it for today. I will show more pictures later. I named this video clip The Canadian Artist. I am not the only artist in Canada. Of course, there are thousands of other artists in the film industry, in painting, sculptors, and other fields. This video clip is named The Canadian Artist. And if you like it, please subscribe to my video and leave a comment if you like. Thank you for watching, and see you again soon, because I will show more of my paintings. Bye for now.